It's a new month, and what we need to know is that there is still lots to look forward to, and little souls like this in the garden fill us with hope. Sometimes we just need to know that fresh shoots and new life are there. So today, look for signs of new things ahead in the garden, at work, in the news, wherever. Then see what you can do to build on those signs, to make them full of promise, full of hope for you and for others. Go for it.